the rear chain guard. In case it didn't show it earlier. There's the mounts for the rear chain guard. Couldn't show that because there was no good weld, no good angle to put the camera in and be able to weld at the same time. So I'm just going to have to do the after show. So this is what it looks like so far.